There's a point at which pride and purpose become self-destruction and delusion, friend. But if you insist on continuing to punish yourself, then I suggest you venture into the woods, unnaturally frozen and home to terrors they may be. But they also contain one of the beacons to which you've dedicated yourself. And who knows what other treasures might be found there beneath the snow and ice. Mornstead may be little but a blood-soaked ruin at this point. The truth is that the rest of the world isn't far behind on the same path, even without the help of those grotesque Rogar. Our world is more conflicted than ever, with men of all stations, nations, and creeds at odds. They need someone to unite them and lead them, before they all tear each other apart like dogs. You look tired, friend. Haven't you already suffered enough?